Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 7a, in which we will study Iyaka na'budu, or habit number 8, worship Allah. By the end of this lesson, we will learn 19 words which occur in the Quran almost 6,010 times. Iyaka in the context means you alone. Na'budu is we worship. Ibadah has three meanings: worship, obedience, and slavery. We worship Allah in all these senses. Another meaning of ibadah is to obey Allah with love and humility. What are different types of ibadah? Salah, fasting, zakah, hajj, earning halal, studying, everything that is done with right intention. There are three types of worship: by heart, by tongue, and by body. Worship of the heart includes having faith, sincerity, love, trust, remembrance of Allah, fearing Allah, hoping from Allah, being humble in front of Allah, and so on. So say Iyyaka na'budu, focusing not only on salah but also on what we will do today after the salah. Somebody may say, why should we worship? Why not just enjoy the life? I say, if you sleep today in your room but wake up in a new island with people serving you and provide you with all types of facilities, what will be your first question? Why am I here? Or who brought me here? Or who is the owner of this place? The same questions are million times relevant for this world too. The answers to these questions define our thoughts, actions, and our lifestyle. And the correct answers are given by the Quran and Hadith. When we realize that Allah is the one who created us and blessed us with countless blessings to help us enjoy our life, then we get an internal powerful urge to love Him, to worship Him, and to put our heads on the ground to glorify Him. In fact, Allah created us to worship Him. We are made up of body and soul. If we don't feed the soul properly, nothing will make us happy. Only through zikr of Allah and His worship can we find true and everlasting peace and happiness. Many people just ignore this fact and run after money, pleasure, fun, fame, status. But you can see that most of the actors, actresses, and singers who are supposedly the luckiest people are the ones who are involved in drugs, alcohol, addictions, accidents. Why? Because they miss the purpose and therefore suffer. How should we worship Him? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a true and complete worshipper. He became the most successful in this world as well as in the hereafter. So habit number 8 is worship Allah the way Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam worshipped, to have a peaceful, successful, and fulfilling life. That's it for today. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.